All right. First list race of the new season. Basically, we're gonna shake this mother up. There's a lot of bad blood. There was a lot of broken rules. There was a lot of non-enforcing of the rules last season. So, in order to get past all that, we're going to start fresh. Everybody standing here right now has no number but 405. It's simple. The first person to lose is 10. Second person to lose is 9. And so on, until the last loser is 2. The only guy who doesn't lose is 1. So, we did have a number 1 on the list. I'm gonna let him decide when he draws his chip.
Might as well go first.
Come get it, boys. Come get it, boys. Pay farm truck, give him the money. How many times do you come to a list race, and no matter where you are on the list before you got here, you have a chance at being number 1 and 10 grand?
We have 2 number 1s here, and the first number 1 is Ryan Martin.
What the fuck?
And the next number 1 is Murder Nova. Oh!
That's good.
Damn!
I promise.
It's good. It's good.
I'm not losing nothing.
You're
if
not
I lose
it, nothing.
Just to find out you are still number 10.
All I'll lose is $1,000.
Next,
Daddy Dave and Shane.
Daddy Dave's going home.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
Number 3 race, Doc and Lutz. Woo! All right, the 4th race, Chuck and Chief.
Damn.
Someone's gonna get some rub a couple. Close, yeah.
Okay. I think they just did the math.
What's the math?
The 2 last men standing.
Hey, they just figured it out on their own, did they?
It's Monza and Dominator.
I'm fucking tickled, dude. If I lose, I go from 8 to 6.
It's great.
So, you know who you're racing, you know when you're racing, you know how much you're racing for, and you know what spot you could potentially be in if you lose. Now, we don't have 2 days to do this like we would a normal cash day. So, we gotta work on the honor system here, the brotherhood, the code. Let's get this race done tonight. Let's decide this list tonight amongst ourselves, strengthen this list, prepare us for the big things coming down the pipe.
Let's make it happen.
Let's get it on.
Unfortunately, number 1 race of the night, I gotta race Murder Nova. He's fast off the trailer. The car's fast as it is. In 1 race, I could go to number 10 if I don't do my job right.
We pull up to the line. Chief backs up, bangs the light. Car went a little bit right. I had to drive it. It got out there. It shook a little bit.
At the very end of the street, I look over, and he's right there. It was a good close race. But I was able to get around Murder Nova.
Hey, we can try. It's a 50-50 chance.
Or 75-25.
It's either going to go or it's not.
Yeah. What do you know? I draw Chief. That's a tough matchup, especially when you show up tonight and know your car's hurt.
You got something mad.
It was dripping some oil down low
to the All right. The fuck? Put the battery charger on it. It's got fuel pressure. Just put the battery charger on it.
Don't let off the fucking starter. Burn that motherfucker
All right,
down.
Here we go.
We got another.
We finally get it started. Get it up to the starting line.
There it is. It's dead.
I hear him go to do the burnout. Right as we're about to stage, I hear his start popping and making all kinds of crazy noise.
He's dead.
They shut him off.
I knew it was gonna break.
The car didn't make it out of the burnout box, and Chief gets a free pass to the top five.
I didn't make it 150 foot. Mine shook the tires off of it, almost hit the curb. Chuck brakes, and he had my number. All he had to do was go on the trans brake, let go, and make a slow pass, and he would have beat me.
I've never been in the bottom five with this big tire car, and now I'm starting at number 7 with no passes down the street.
Well, could be worse. Could be number 10.
Not really the way I wanted to start the season.
Figure out what lane you want.
I think we're gonna go left.
Okay.
We'll try the left.
You safe?
You too, brother. All right.
So I get the left lane against Mr. Jeff Lutz, which I always prefer the left over the right because I can see the flashlight a little bit better. We're gonna turn this thing up a little bit, let go of the button, and see what happens.
All right. All that hard work, past couple days really paid off. This is what we worked for. In the third round, I drew Ryan. Not the guy I wanted to draw. Well, I didn't want to draw Chief either because they're two of the baddest on the list. So going into that race, I hopped it up a little bit. I knew I had it hot, but I had to take a shot at Ryan.
What's the call on that one?
Ryan Martin by several car lengths.
Several?
Several car lengths.
I pull up to the starting line. I spooled up. And I blew the tires off, and I watched Ryan drag my ass the whole way down the track.
Let go of the button, never saw him. I think it was a decent race, but got around Jeff Lutz, who's really fast, and now it's gonna be me and Chief in the finals.
Fuck yeah, that's gonna be a good final right there.
It may not be 100%, but I made a lick all the way to the finish line under power. Chutes were out, fast pass.
I saw
you jump, baby. Okay, do we have time to check data?
We got to. Bring him the computer. Oh. Go get data.
Help her with the chute. Help her with
yes,
the
yes, yes.
Look, we have a 3N curfew on this road. We all know that. I'm not gonna go off and say Chief is working the system. It kind of looks that way, but we all know we have a 3 a.m. curfew.
What's the time count? For real?
Yeah.
What the fuck? No kidding.
It's 10 grand. Come on, dude.
Finally gonna have it. Yeah. Hang on, hang on.
Start it.
They ran out of time.
It's over.
He's coming right now. He's coming right now. He's coming right now.
It's over. We'll finish it next week.
Is that serious? How the fuck, what are we gonna do now?
Tell them we're fucking ready.
It's done.
It's over.
They called it. Guys,
no.
No, they're not gonna do it. Oh, you better, hey, be prepared to stop them. I'm just saying.
That's all we can do, is all we can do.
I'm sorry, brother.
It's all right. I'm
sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry, guys. Sorry. I tried, man.
Hey, you're good. You did what you had to do.
Some of the other guys on the list were saying that Chief was stalling because his car was broke or whatever the case was. I didn't get any proof of that. I never saw it. I know he didn't make it to the line in time. I don't know if that's the answer.
If I'd have been up there, we'd have raced.
Okay.
It's my fault. Hey, Brian, I'm sorry, bro.
It's all right. It's all right.
It ain't your fault.
Yeah, it is. To me, it was more of a, my car's messed up. I'm gonna take my by run and make sure that it's fixed. Was it the best decision? In hindsight, I should have just raced him because my car was fast. I just didn't know it.